Hello SketchUP users. Today we will see how to fix Fredo's extension problem. I have already installed an extension called Curviloft, but it is not opening. So let's see. If you look at it in extension manager, here you can see that my extension is already enabled and signed, but it is not working somehow. It should have appeared here, but there are no option to enable this extension. So actually this kind of problem is happened for missing the Fredo library. So to solve this problem, you need to download and install the Fredo6 library. Now open any browser and go to this link. This link is available in the description. So go here and download the latest version, LibFredo6. You need to sign up or log in with your account, then download. Now go to extension manager again, click install extension, and this is Fredo6 library. Click to open. As you can see, Fredo6 library installed and automatically enabled. Now you need to restart SketchUP for Fredo6 library to work properly and reopen again. As you can see, it's automatically enabled, or if not, check the extension again and check if it enabled or not, and check also toolbars that is enabled or not. So using this tutorial, you can easily install any of Fredo's tools in SketchUP. So let's install another extension. Install, and I'm trying to install FredoCorner and press open. As you can see, it's successfully installed and enabled. Thanks for watching.